part of it. New York, New York, start spreading the news.
This is my first day in New York, and I arrived today in the afternoon at 3 p.m. So I straight away went to take a shower, a quick shower, and headed to the Statue of Liberty.
West Coast, so you know I'm there for. Pack my bags, and now I'm headed to the airport. What it do, JetBlue, said I, said I. 10:45 Pacific time, catch a red eye. First class, so fast, now I'm in the air, dude. Scarf on my head, cause I gotta keep my hair cool. As we land, just as planned, straight to Queens to see the chronic man. Now we in the chronic van, ready to roll out. Grab my mink coat, cause it's cold out. We sold out the Nokia in 2 days. Devin the dude.
So now, I'm gonna check what I'm going to do. I'm by myself, like I have no one to travel with. And to sightsee. So this is it. I'm my best company. I actually prefer to travel on my own. So let's see how the rest of this trip is going to be like.
Devin the new red man, Johnny Blaze. Hip hop from back in the days. I'd get my kicks, roll the blunt on the bricks, and wait for Kobe and the Lakers to come serve the Knicks. Yep, yep, this is it. Bright lights and big dreams. Freddie Fox, Cool Herc, Ken of Supreme. Some real kings from the state.
I had to have a hot dog. Because people say it's mandatory. So I had one.
These streets will make you feel brand new. Big lights will inspire you. Let's hear it from New York. New York. New York.
See me in the Yankee hat. Mine's is a powder blue. Dog is a boss. Homies is so proud of you. Gotta stay true. And yeah, I'm a crypto. Not like these fake rap dudes, they on dicta. Kick your style, spit slow from the intro. Me and Biggie Smalls, we was cool like Kenfo. Even Big A, me.
So guys, I was going up the Rockefeller Center to see the view of New York, and it was completely sold out. So I bought the ticket for tomorrow. But the weather is not helping, you see? And this is today. And I completely forgot that it's going to rain. But fingers crossed that tomorrow I'm going to be able to see New York from the top. Okay guys, so I went to the Rockefeller, but the security guys told me to come in another day because today is very foggy, as you can see, and I wouldn't be able to see anything. So I rescheduled it for Saturday, and hopefully, fingers crossed, that I'm going to be a little bit luckier. And now I'm just going to the hotel to rest a little bit because the party is starting in 1 hour at the hotel, so it's really good. We just have to go downstairs. And yeah, let Wooow start.